The Lucky Ones. Some perished during the voyage, others while breaking through the storms surrounding the island. Our ship was damaged, but limped onward and found a friendly settlement to take us in. Dayspring Mills was a bustling village, everyone contributing their work and production to carve out a new life in this land. Crops would mature seemingly overnight. Animals brought down in the hunt would seemingly repopulate within just a few days. Here, in Aeternum, the days of hunger, of famine, of hoarding food to make it through the winter are all long gone. We are the lucky ones. Fighting the undying. These things, the withered, they do not die. Rather, they do, but they come back more mindless and ravenous than before. Bounty of this land means that fewer are required to farm. True. But even more are needed for defending the village. When one is brought down, it vanishes quickly. The island reclaims its own, it seems, but returns within just a short time. We do not have the manpower to encircle the village with a sturdy wall or even a defensive palisade. Their number continues to grow, and I fear we will be pushed aside for too long. I can only hope the settlement has space enough for us to return when that day comes. A Spartan Outlook. I write this in the hopes that it will never be read, that our defense will prove sufficient against the withered. They do not sleep, they do not think, they only charge mindlessly toward us. I feel as one of Leonidas's men must have, defending against the unending attacks at Thermopylae. The only difference is that for us, there is no end in sight. No limit to the numbers we must attempt to cut down as our own numbers dwindle. We prepare to flee back to the settlement, bearing only what we can carry on our backs, with the hope that we will one day return and reclaim our homes, our memories, our lives.